Workers at General Motors Fairfax plant went back to making new cars today, the first day back on the job since just before Christmas. KBC9's Dan Weinbaum spoke to some of those workers about being back and the automaker's uncertain future. Dan?
Well, the second shift here at Fairfax is just about over. The workers did return today, or the first day back on the job, but the situation is really far from stable out here in KCK, the Fairfax plant. They returned on the eve of the big GM presentation before Congress. Mid-afternoon, and vehicles rolled out of the Fairfax parking lots filled with auto workers who just finished their first shift in 6 weeks.
That's a little bit long, you know, you get a little nervous out there, and hopefully we can continue to keep working.
The assembly line was moving again, producing the Chevy Malibu and Saturn Aura, but not as many cars are going to roll off the assembly line, and that means less workers are needed.
When you go from 57 jobs an hour down to 45 jobs an hour, that's people. You know, those are people that will hit the streets, and it's never any fun.
Roughly 300 will be laid off in the coming weeks. The changes here, just part of the big picture. Detroit's big three have fallen on hard times. Auto sales dropped substantially in 08, only 9.5 million cars and trucks sold. In January, sales dropped 37% to the worst level in 26 years. Tuesday, because GM took a taxpayer loan of $13.4 billion, it must present a viability plan to Congress. Cost cutting is a big part. Jobs will be cut, plants will close, and concessions will be demanded of unions.
We've said all along that we were willing to do what it takes as long as it's fair and across the board.
Now, the UAW has already made concessions, according to Manning, cutting dependent scholarships and their jobs bank. Now, GM has said that they are going to be cutting a large number of white-collar jobs on the worldwide workforce. About 10,000 white-collar positions are going to be eliminated. Now, here, workers, of course, glad to be back on the job, back at full pay. They were making 85% roughly of their pay, but they're a little nervous about what's going to be said tomorrow.